In 2050, humans reach beyond the solar system, competing for territory, resources, and exclusive discoveries. Within a decade, we run into alien opposition, a race called the Spiral. The merciless corporate national wars are replaced by ruthless wars between species. Close to defeat, human scientists develop the Cell, a microorganism that can regenerate tissue and meld it with cybernetic parts, keeping soldiers in battle longer. The Cell 1.0 mutates uncontrollably. Mutations spreading throughout Earth and space wage war with humanity and aliens alike. By 2080, humanity loses the war and begins evacuating millions with starbound ships headed for an undisclosed sanctuary. You awake in 2084 as one of the last surviving sentient weapon soldiers. Without orders or information, you must investigate what has happened and try to survive.
Thank you.
cell infection we were escaping from somehow got on board the refugee fleet. How many are unaffected? The only way forward is to find the sanctuary and hope many others got there. There is a lead to a refugee ship that might hold the sanctuary coordinates, but it is in another sector of the galaxy. The hub ship can make the jump. The cell spread even to these far reaches of space. Everyone aboard the ship so far has been wiped out or merged into a cell mutant. Data records and transmissions provide evidence of some survivors closer to the sanctuary. Dr. Hall, a RevMed employee who has been infected, holds significant knowledge, strategically dropping crumbs for others to pursue. Thank you. cured herself of the cell. The sentient infection had help from the inside. Why would anybody want this thing out on the loose? Reaching a gateway ship, the vault is the final step for the sanctuary. The Sanctuary is an ancient alien stronghold. It is a perfect safe haven, except the CEA suits got to it first and will not let anyone inside. It is time to send a signal and call for reinforcements. There is a decisive fight ahead.
No wonder that Pentuck is getting all the time. That's not it, spell fear stuffing bullets into you.